The University of Dreams at IBOC is proud to present the first of a four-part series honoring the inspiring men, women, and children who overcame so many odds and changed the world anyway. They endured so many heartaches. They survived through the struggle from one continent to another. The ships that sailed with human cargo to be sold could not quench the spirit of the bold and the beautiful history. It's a mystery how these families that were gifted, how these families that were sifted, how these families lifted their hands and their dreams to a God they could not see. They were too expensive to be for sale. They were priceless souls. They were young and they were old, and they knew that the goal was freedom. A reward for their capture did not stop the rapture of brave believers and achievers who went underground from town to town, outsmarting their enemies, outthinking, out-hustling, outliving, outlasting, outblasting the southern states in the Civil War. They knew what they were fighting for. 3, 2, 1, President Lincoln's proclamation gets it done. He signs away the stain of injustice known as slavery. It was meant to be. They were too resilient to not be free. Understand your history. Our ancestors worked hard for this position, overcoming racial opposition for salvation and education for the next generation. Separation and segregation were the norm for the nation, and freedom fighters of all ages had a revelation. If we fight for what's right with the help of the Lord, then those who come after us will be able to soar. So this is why we celebrate. This is why we sing. We are our ancestors' wildest dream. We never take for granted all the sacrifices won to give us opportunities in 2021. This is why we celebrate. This is why we sing. We are our ancestors' wildest dream. We're giving God the glory for the lessons we have learned, and we'll continue with this mission till Jesus returns. Yeah, family, God has brought us a mighty long way, and there are so many overcomers of the past, the present, and the future to highlight. So join us all throughout the month of February as we celebrate the thinkers, the voters, the marchers and the protesters, the dreamers, and those who keep the dream alive. We are what we've been waiting for. We are Black history. So this is why we celebrate. This is why we sing. We are our ancestors' wildest dream. We never take for granted all the sacrifices won to give us opportunities in 2021. This is why we celebrate. This is why we sing. We are our ancestors' wildest dream. We're giving God the glory for the lessons we've learned, and we'll continue with this mission till Jesus returns.
In the month of February, the University of Dreams presents a Black History production that's out of this world. Well, this year, we can't have a normal program, so we'll present a few creative things every Sunday to celebrate our amazing heritage. Today, we want to end with a throwback video from last year's program, written, produced, and edited by the scholars of the U of D. It's a simple song with a powerful message, Stronger Together.
Black history! It's up to you and me! Black history! It's up to you and me! If we're gonna change the world, we need unity! I may be young, but now it's my responsibility! Stronger! Together! We're stronger! Together!
First and foremost, we're here to give God the glory and educate everybody about the story of people who used their faith, their gifts, their voice. They were oppressed and did not have a choice.
But like Jesus, my people continue to rise to higher ground in spite of the troubling times. Shout out to Harriet, she helped so many people through. I'm God's child, don't tell me what I cannot do.
In spite of all the ups and downs, we were denied. But like the famous AV exorcist, we aimed high. From oppression to progression, we had a vision. Use your mind to move us forward. That's the mission.
So many people you never heard of invented things, or they made improvements, like Sarah Boone did. Maggie Phillips, Nat King Cole, they were in it to win it. And hiring rebels was the first in the Senate.
Hey! If we're gonna change the world, we need unity. I may be young, but now it's my responsibility. Stronger, together, we're stronger.
Many
famous first to highlight and pay homage to. Great symbols of Black excellence, and here's a few. Megan Allen, Greville Woods, Madam CJ set the tone. Jesse Russell made the first digital cell phone.
Shirley Jackson earned a PhD from MIT. Charles Drew, number one with the Board of Surgery. Sydney and Hattie McDaniel won the Oscar. Shout out to Irma Hall.
Everybody's Big Mama.
So many people try to put a lid on all our talents. Our response? The Harlem Renaissance. We took oppression and flipped it to make expression. The music and innovation was spreading across the nation.
Hey!
Most of all, we can't forget about the church's role. It does no good to save your money and forget your soul. So many people pray to sacrifice so you can live. Wake up and get yourself to church is how you honor them.
Some people say that Jesus Christ was a white man. And if you worship him, that ain't really right, man. But he shed his blood and he rose from the grave, man. So the only color that really matters is red, man.
There's nothing wrong with recognizing what my people did and shine a light on their accomplishments like we just did. No matter where you're from, I choose love. We're all God's children and we're saved by the sun.
Hey! If we're gonna change the world, we need unity. I may be young, but now it's my responsibility. Stronger. Together. We're stronger.
All right, family, the scholars at the University of Dreams want to give some shout-outs to some inspiring people from the best church in the world, the Inspiring Body of Christ Church in Dallas, Texas. Abba family, make some noise!
Shout-out to Living Sound, Praise Team, Dancers, Musicians, but with you because we're
stronger together!
Shout-out to Hospitality and Ushers, AB and the D, we are
stronger together!
Shout out to the restaurant and aquatics, cooking and diving. We're thriving because we're
stronger together.
Shout out to the seniors. You're significant, magnificent, terrific. We are
stronger together.
Shout out to all the U of D teachers. We love you. We're better because we know we're
stronger together.
Shout out to Pastor Rush, teaching, preaching, singing. Keep on doing your thing because we're
stronger together.